Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middle man and inhale the vapors, madman. O-10 Don Drapers, cut the jukebox on, make the hoofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Make that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't want some Wu-Tang. Bring the motherfucking ruckus, there is no pretext. We are living and we love it on a budget, never mind. We just nudge it to the side, give the kids a little time. We are living till we die, focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause I keep sitting like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. At a house party getting bend up, you were Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking balls, put your hand up. Never put it down, cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I try to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in M. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion. Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around. It was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper was running my sister Slurpees. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
I'm tired of going down, I'm tired of myself, I'm tired of this town.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 17. My name is E-Double, his name is Tom Petty, and here we go. Small pond, big pond, the fish are the only difference. City out of harmony, lingering on the dissonance. Fishermen, wrapping up citizens with their fishing nets. Sometimes chemicals, some played old imprisonment. Dissidents, laughing at themselves as if they had a voice. Acting like technology really gives them a better choice. Protect the borders as we stack up our elitism. Defeatism is what we pretend that we keep believing in. I'm straddling both lines, the quietest revolt. Politicians fake like they're caring that we vote. Legally verbose, cause if it's plain English, then it's ADD riddle, and riddle children might get it. And if they do, then you're fucked. When they know what's up, you might start seeing public servants dressed as little punks. No tie, no suit, they just looking for some truth. Campaign funds came from hacked ATM booths. Talking grassroots, man, they talking run and shoot. I just sit back and figure out what the fuck to do. And of course I want the loot. Everyone deserves the freedom first. Trying to find a balance between callous and liberal bleeding. One hand in my pocket, one fist in the air. White guy from the suburbs, like I probably shouldn't care. But fuck this establishment, I really ain't having it. Manipulate like Machiavelli until I'm grabbing it. Me two times, shift gear, six gear, mash it till I get there. Philadelphia state of mind until I get my head clear. DMV stand up, Baltimore and what? The politics of everything suck, so just man up. Don't know what to stand for, at least I'm still upright. Even those on the down low can be uptight. Not me, I'm me.
One Thursday, taking moves, can't go.
Minds and I'm never laying down. Feet are not in the sand. Only vacations we get are at the bottom of the glass. Off again, popping vodka for a tan. This fifth is like a time machine, a weekend in Japan. Line by line, my rhymes revealing what's inside of me. Nothing to be proud of, but at least I get it out of me. How did he trick the doctor out of drowning, who's in poverty? Suddenly the Nobel Peace Prize goes to a rhyme like bang. Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 17. Guess who got the overdraft fees back? Yep. Guess who got the overdraft fees back? It was me, and my name is E Double. Black Paisley, everybody. Activate social. What up? The Honorable Senator Max Baucus.